this song is a kind of a crying as a women, because we don't have an opportunity to get a microphone, to be leaders. It's still difficult for women to express herself, to be leaders, to be free to talk about her own problems. So it's my duty to keep my voice, to give this microphone to all less voiced people in this planet, which means all children living in wild countries, from Timbuktu to the rest of the world. We can ask for more peace and more love. Love, 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 love and peace, love and peace. Thank you so much, Timbuktu. love all.